Good morning, students. All of you learned about geometrical figures in chapter 1. Now we will move on to chapter 2, that is number work. In number work, we are going to learn about number names. You are very much familiar with the word number names, but I want to explain you this. Means number names means you have to write the numbers in words. Now we are going to see first 3-digit numbers that you learned in third standard also. But I am going to revise it today. I am going to revise it through abacus. You can see here abacus is there. And if I will take one number, 435. 435 is the number. We will move from last level to first level. Firstly, the last level is a unit place. Unit means once, you can say. You are familiar with the word once, not the unit, but once is called as a unit also. And next level is tens, and the next level is the 100. Now how will you write the number in words? Now we will see, 5 is on a unit place, 3 is on tens place, and 4 is on 100 place. How will you write this? We will start with the 100 first. It is a 4, that's why we are going to write here 4. Then you have to write 100. Then the next number is 3. Write here 3. It's a 3 means tens. 3 tens. And 5 is a unit. But we call this number, these both numbers together. That's why we are going to write it here like 35. If you can multiply it, then it will be like 30 plus 1 unit. That also it will be a 35. Now we will see another number. For example, one more number. That is 689. How will you write this? Means firstly, 9 is on unit place, then 8 is on tens place, and 6 is on 100 place. Then again we will move like 6, 100, first, and again we are going to call this both 89. This is 689, or you can write like 689 also. One more example, 147. This is unit, tens, and this one is 100. Again, this is 1, we will write 100. Again, 349 unit, tens, and 100. Let's see. So 349. Just like this, you have learned in the third standard. Now we will move on to 4-digit numbers. 4-digit numbers means we will move like it is a unit, you know it very well, unit. Then this is tens, then 100, and the next level is 1000. Is a 1000. Okay, now again unit, tens, 100, 1000. This is the four stage, right? We will write four digit number here, like 1559. Again we will do like that, means unit, tens, 100 and 1000. How will you write this? Firstly 1, write 1000. Then 500, and again both the numbers we can spell together, that is 59. See again, 1000 places 1, we have written here 1000. 5 is 100 place, 500. Then we call these two numbers together, that is 59. I have written here 59, or you can write 1500 and 59 also you can write. Now see some of the examples. For example, three, five, eight, nine. This is the number. Now let's see. Firstly, 9 is on unit place, 8 is on tens place, 5 is on 100 place, and 3 is on 1000 place. Now how will you write this? Firstly, 3, 1000, 500, eighty-nine. Let's see another example. 6, 8, 9, 6. Now see here. It is unit, tens, 100 and 1000. Let's move. Firstly, 6, 1000, 800. Again on tens place it's a 0, and on 100 place it is also 0, and on 5th place it is 1000. So you only have to write like 5000 here, because baki sab jagah pe aap dekhoge 0 0 dikhai dete 5000. Now we will take one more example like this. See here, 4089. Here you can see on unit place it is 9, on tens place it is 8, and on 100 place it's a 0, and on 1000th place it is 4. Means जब भी हम लोग करेंगे ना, जहाँ पे यहाँ पे 0 0 दिखाई दे रहा है, वैसे 100 place पे अगर बीच में 0 आएगा तो how will you do that? Then we will write like 1000 place it is 4, then we are going to write here 4000. Then on 100 place it is a 0, means you don't have to write anything over there. you just see the direct tense and unit place, like 89. Okay, now we will see one more example like this. It's a 1508. Means we have seen that on 100 place is a 0. Now it's a like unit place is 8 and on 10th place is a 0. And 5th place 500 hai and after that 1 is 1000. Okay. Now see, how will you write this? 1000. And here 10th place is a 0, means you don't have to write that number at all. Now see, the unit place is a 8, 500, and you have to write here 8. Means wherever it's a 0, you don't have to write the number. Directly you have to go forward, okay? Now, all of you have to do is, you have to write the number names first. Means from 101 to, this is your homework for you. This is homework for you, means you have to write number names from 101 to 200 in your homework book. आपकी होमवर्क बुक में आपको पहले थ्री डिजिट नंबर दैट इज 101 to 200 आपको लिखना है एंड देन यू टू सेंड इट इन द ग्रुप एंड फॉर दिस आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू वन शीट इन द इन अ ग्रुप दैट यू टू राइट इन योर सी डब्ल्यू बुक. थैंक यू सो मच चिल्ड्रंस, वी विल meet in next lecture.